Good morning, SHS. My name is Alex Franks, and today is Wednesday, August 28th, and you're watching Aggie Pride 5. The lunch for today will be a spicy chicken sandwich or hamburger, lima beans, french fries, and a milk variety. The weather will be a high of 89, a low of 64, with a 20% chance of rain. And for today's announcements, HOSA will be meeting today during an advisory in the auditorium. If you're interested in joining 4-H shooting team, please attend the new parent and participant meeting on Tuesday, September 17th at 6 p.m., and it will be in Mr. Brown's room at Nichols Lawson. Be sure to bring your insurance card. NHS and JSS forms have been sent out. Return completed applications to Ms. Allen's room 151 no later than 3:30 p.m. on September 4th. No late applications will be accepted. Spanish Club is now taking applications for club officer. Please see Mr. Dave for more information on joining before September 18th. If you're interested in joining Key Club or are a current member, please come see Ms. Elliff in room 141 to get membership applications. As of September 1st, all passengers, including those in the back seat, must be wearing their seatbelt. Are you doing your work?
Yeah.
Come on. I'm doing my work.
This is why you should always get plentiful rest at night. Don't let your grades drop just because you don't want to go to sleep.
That's all we have for today. Have a great day, Sylacauga High, and go Aggies.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a dress code check. Please pause for the moment of silence.